I'm sorry. You caught me eating my 2 o'clock cookie. I guess it's a bad habit. But do you want a hack that makes you a better learner? Create a good habit of learning. Make it a habit to spend a little time every day learning something new. Now, while it's easy to make a bad habit, like my 2 o'clock cookie, it seems harder to make a good habit. But you can hack your brain into starting a learning habit by creating a habit loop. First, build your belief in this new habit. Why does the habit matter to you, and what is its purpose? Then, identify a cue. It should be obvious and will trigger an action. It can also be linked to a current daily habit you have. Next, determine the action. This is what you do to make the habit a reality. Make sure you are clear on what the action is, when it will happen, and where it will take place. These details will make the action easier to start. Finally, find your reward. What will make this habit loop worth repeating? Find what gives you an immediate hit of satisfaction and use it to complete your habit loop. But why does this method work? Let's ask an expert.
Your brain recognizes and responds to habit loops because habits are a major part of our daily lives. Research shows that 40% of our daily activities are, in fact, habits. Think of your morning routine. You consistently repeat actions like brewing coffee or going to the gym with very little thought. You can use those existing habits to start a new habit. This is called habit stacking. For example, that morning cup of coffee can be your cue to read a new technology article. Keep in mind that building new habits do take time. Changes that seem small and unimportant at first will compound into remarkable results if we're willing to stick with them.
Whether it's reading a technology article every day, listening to a podcast, or taking time to research new technologies, habit loops can make learning a part of your daily routine. Take some time today to find more behaviors that you want to adopt and establish your belief, cue, action, and reward. And I promise I'll break my bad cookie habit too. Well, after this one.